I'm maintaining the lead because I was under caution. You better hurry because we're going to read this lab to do the other one this episode. Okay, it is. Okay, this is case lab number one. Only a test, don't get mad over it. Thank you. if someone pits because of damage or something, they get one lap, and if they're not back at the pack after the first lap, then... It's if your damage is like pretty much you can't like go anywhere with your car because of that damage, that's the only cause for a caution. Otherwise, just get off the track and continue racing. I mean, if I'm being honest, I didn't see you hit a wall in the mirror, so. Yeah, what happened? You got disconnected. Jackson automatically wins. Nah, I'm just saying that it's fine. Have a good night, Jackson. Bye. Here, can you spectate? Okay, are we all here? Okay, we're pace speed is 45. And if we're, yeah, pace speed's 45, and if we have one of you back, we'll be ready to go. What? No. These cars are tough until they're not. Not like all the... No, it's gonna be single file restarts because I race cockpit and I can't touch off of it. Pacey is still going to be 45.
Thank you.
me and say, hey, I know they had that. I'm having so much fun with this thing. I mean, who was below me? Who was trying to cut me below the apron? Yeah, you're getting your life back. It doesn't matter, the bowling says you're like that. Joey, can speed is 60, we're going this time. Okay, if you're going back around, you're going to be cool if you want to go back up ahead, so you have to give up all the spots because you're going to be so far ahead. You're going this time. Whatever Kevin wants to. I'm not completely disabled, but I still lost it. Joey was the one that I wrecked into and then wrecked myself off because I was aboard in the other two. I don't know who this is, but I'm a funny dude. Thank you. don't push under caution.
Why not?